My first tip to you guys, do not aggressively towel dry your hair. You have to pad dry your hair because it is very fragile when it's wet, so you can cause breakage if you're too aggressive with it. So just do this pad dry thing, just get the excess water out. What I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna apply hair serum. It's gonna soften my hair, it's gonna make it nice, smooth, and most important, it's gonna protect my hair against any type of heat. To make sure to apply 2 to 4 drops of hair serum or oil before blow drying your hair. So my hair is totally dry now, as you can see. Now you can see that it already has some shape, and that's because when you put hair serum, then you blow dry it. As you can see, hair is pretty much in shape. To maintain it, you have to apply some product. So I'm using hairspray because I just want to give it some hold. So hairspray would be enough.